requested by Matt and Alison Welch. They want to see a match between My Dark Magician deck and Express Gaming's Noble Knights.
Bad hand.
Kind of. I'm gonna activate Soul Servant. Try and get some plays moving. I'm gonna stack Magician's Soul on top of my deck. Then throw down two face downs and end.
I'll do that.
Mm-hmm.
Have my favourite one. I'm going to be going back in.
Sure.
You equip you to that, gain 500.
Yep.
And then the effect special from the deck. A lion. That equips to him, gain another 500, and he gives me a token. And then you can get this token away with him for a sold. Sold then will give me a search, so I'll add you and send one to. One. Ooh, nice, a rotor. And you. That big egg there, that's gone. Now I equip him with this, this, and that.
Okay.
And then from my hand, I'll equip him with destiny.
Great.
Now I might as well use this effect.
Okay, Starlight Road. Listen, the effect is negated. Destiny.
And then I can change to that.
Oh no.
Please. This and pop. Destiny, but then that will just go back to it.
God's sake. Stupid mortal.
And then Battle Phase. Attack 4.
Three, 5.
And then 16 from the sold.
Mm-hmm.
And I end.
Okay, not off to a good start here. but maybe Magician's Salts can change it. Effect, mill for cost. And special. Is that cool?
Yep.
Then I'll activate a bond between teacher and student.
Yep.
Special summon, Dark Magician Girl. And I'm gonna set the Dark Magic Attack. And then I'm immediately going to activate it.
And that one will go, but these will just all reflect back to him,
except Excalibur. Cool. Dark Burning Magic to nuke your entire field.
Destiny will protect him, I believe, but that will go. Because they haven't protected him yet.
Oh, but the equips still go, though. Now, for the effect of Soul Servant in my graveyard, banish it to draw two. And because I haven't looked some of yet, whip out my rod effect.
There it is.
Let's see. I'm going to add Secrets of Dark Magic. I'm so mad that the tins were delayed. I wanted my magician's salvation and piercing the darkness for this deck. Battle phase. Attack with the Dark Magician. Attack with Dark Magician Girl.
And Rod.
And then Rod. Still in the battle phase. Activate Secrets of Dark Magic, fusing Dark Magician Girl and Rod together to make the Dark Magicians. Since we're still in battle phase.
28.
Yep. Delta 21. Then that'll end the turn.
Nice.
Explosive comeback. Yeah, cool. Effect of the Dark Magicians. Let's special summon a Dark Magician from my deck. And then Dark Magician Girl will be special summoned from the graveyard. And we'll gain 300.
Mm-hmm. And we'll bring up two.
Oh boy.
I will shuffle back this, this, and Destiny.
Okay.
What's your life points at?
2900.
29.
29.
One, two, three, 4.
Mm-hmm.
And then special. Brothers. Brothers once again. I shall put back the brothers. And brothers.
And brothers. Wait, nice. What?
I think it can bring back the same, or is it just for no, yeah, it can.
You're good. There you go.
Draw another. Pull the lead, we'll equip to that, to that, to that. But once these are the ones I'm going to be handling.
Do it in the right order at least.
I'll gain a 500. Can I equip this to him, pay 500. And attack the game directly. That allows me to attack directly.
Yeah, I know.
That's 35.
Yeah, cool. Avenger combat plays in that one. Love it. Round 2 fight. Hopefully this won't be a bad hand. Okay, that's significantly better.
And I'm gonna have to pause because I need to go to the
right, so summon Blue Boy.
Blue Boy's effect. Christian called him Blueberry Balls.
Yes.
Blue Boy.
So everyone knows the drill here.
Ooh, what's your secret? But it is.
Activate.
Draw two.
So many choices, so little time. Let's increase my options. We're just in soul effect. Mill and special the Dark Magician. And then I will activate bond between teacher and student. One of the MVPs of the last game. And then I will set the dark burning magic. Rather annoyingly, I opened it with my hand in the previous duel. And then activate Dark Magical Circle for the first time today. Oh, lovely. I will add Magician Navigation to hand. I'm not going to bother with the order of the other two. Because then I will discard the navigation to Special Apprentice. Effective Apprentice. That Avidar Magician. These are just the kind of plays us Dark Magician players want to see. then I'm going to set two more on the back row, and it's your go. Okay. Yes. Proceed.
So,
In phase, I'm going to activate Eternal Soul and search.
Yep.
Then add a Dark Magic attack. And then I draw for my turn. Wow, really? And then I'm going to activate Dark Magic Attack.
Oh, negate Dark Magic Attack.
You can't. That only stops a summon or an effect that includes summoning.
I'm going to chain one of those.
Alright, sure. Effect of Eternal Soul and especially Dark Magician from hand, Circle's effect will banish the brothers. Pretty low defense. A battle phase. Apprentice into Boars, Dark Magician into Assault. Okay, so I've done those. Attack directly with Dark Magician Girl.
Yep.
Attack directly with Dark Magician himself. Let's end the turn there.
You're forcing me to do this. Bring those out. I'll use brother to shuffle.
In response to his effect, I'm going to chain Dark Burning Magic.
I'll still get my draw.
Oh yeah, of course. Just wanted to clear the field. Seems like a good opportunity too.
Scooping.
Right, goes to our third game. Final battle.
Same move.
Fight.
You.
Oh no, I don't like this hand. I mean, it's okay, but. Oh boy.
And then I'll flip him with this as well. Gain 500.
Mm-hmm.
And I end my turn.
Throw down three face downs and end my turn. Thank God.
Since I got an equipment, so special you.
Mm-hmm.
Normal you.
Mm-hmm.
Overlay these two.
Oh, lovely.
Use his effect.
Chain. Solemn Strike.
No, you don't die.
Yep, back to destiny.
Actually, I have a response to Solemn Strike.
If it's Morgan, you can't do it.
Oh, yeah,
because it's a counter trap. That's going to change everything.
I'll just go to battle phase, attack with lightning.
Yeah, no choice but to take that.
And I end.
Okay. No, I don't want this in my hand. I scoop. I know how this is gonna go down. Morgan would have stopped whatever I did. Torgus would have cleared the back row.
Oh wow, you opened up.
Yeah, this was three such a bad. The fact that Morgan and Artorius was there didn't help. I'm so mad about that. That was such a good game, and then in game three I just bricked. This might call for a rematch, most probably. But there we go, that's the request. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to like, comment, share and subscribe for more request duels, and feel free to make some requests yourselves. Thank you for watching, stay safe, and we'll see you later. Bye everyone.